Hey everybody, welcome back to Mama's East Texas Kitchen. I'm Misty. Today we are making skillet pot pie. I think you're really gonna like this one. Let's get started on today's video. So this pot pie recipe is so easy because you do it all in your skillet, put your skillet in the oven, and bake it off. We're using puff pastry, so you don't even have to make a pie crust. Now, if you wanted to use store-bought pie crust or make your own pie crust, you totally could do it. I just love puff pastry and use it every chance I get. Okay, I've got my skillet heating. We're gonna put just a little bit of garlic olive oil on the bottom. And then I'm also gonna put some butter. What the butter does is bring your smoke point up a little bit for your olive oil. Plus, it has a great flavor. All right, we're also gonna add in one large baking potato that we've diced up. A half of a Vidalia onion. We're gonna add a little bit of roasted garlic to this. And salt and pepper. Okay, once your onions and potatoes kind of start getting soft, we're gonna add some mushrooms. If you don't like mushrooms, just leave them out. My family really likes mushrooms, so that's why I'm adding them. Okay, now we're gonna make our roux. I'm gonna add more butter. Clean you out a little spot here. Melt your butter down. While that's melting, I'm gonna go ahead and add my chicken. This is just some rotisserie chicken that I picked up from my grocery store. I highly recommend rotisserie chicken for stuff. It's just so easy and convenient and usually has great flavor. You know, pot pies are one of those comfort foods that we had a friend that used to go to church with us before they moved, an older couple, that when anybody was sick, babies were born, whatever, she would make chicken pot pies, and they were phenomenal. She's kind of famous for her chicken pot pies. So Susan, if you're watching this is for you, my friend.
Probably isn't as good as what she makes.
Probably not. All right, I got about all the chicken I want in there. I'm gonna start adding some flour. And we're just gonna put this all over and mix it in. I'm gonna also add some peas and carrots. I'm just using frozen. Feel free to use fresh carrots. But this is all about kind of what's in your pantry, what's in your freezer, and using it, not having to go to the grocery store. Okay, I'm gonna add about a cup and a half of chicken broth. Probably about a fourth of a cup of heavy cream. Maybe a little bit more, but who's counting, right? And then just get it well mixed. We're gonna let this cook just a minute, and then we're gonna finish it up with our piece of puff pastry. And then we'll get it in the oven. For my puff pastry, I've got some that I've got thawed out. You wanna completely thaw it out. But this thawed pretty quick on just sitting on my cabinet, so. And then we're gonna take this and just set it on top, just like that. Okay, I'm going to take a knife, okay, and I'm just gonna put some vents in it. And then we're gonna top it with an egg wash. Okay, we're gonna pop this in the oven, cook it, just the whole thing, 40, 45 minutes, and we'll see you when we're done. Be right back. Our pot pie has come out of the oven. Let's cook this up and get us a taste. All right, let's give this a taste. Crust. Potatoes are soft. What an easy meal. It was all in one dish. I only have one dish to clean up, except the bowls. Thank you so much for joining us today on Mama Z's Texas Kitchen. We'll see you guys on the next video.